tour right there with Hunter Girl right there.
Thank you, guys.
The Walkanowskis are all here, too.
No.
They're the Walkanowskis.
Hey, guys.
Well, I don't know if you're comfortable on stage. Let's see what the judges think. Starting with Katie.
I ain't worried about you, girl. You know how to work a crowd. People want to party with you. You know how to party. I want to party with you.
I want to party with you.
You know, it's the first time I've ever seen you without a guitar. I felt like, if I can be a little honest, there were a couple tiny little pitch things that I have never, ever heard from you.
Yeah.
So I don't know if that was product of you not strumming on the guitar and stuff. Mm-hmm. But like I said, I'm not worried about you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The fact that you have the sense to come out here and play a song on the beach, it gets people dancing. And I love the song choice. The fact that you can get away from your guitar, entertain the crowd, have fun, is a big, huge feather in your cap. Good job.
Thank you.
What makes it interesting is to watch the crowd and how you do this one little word called entertain. Believe it or not, what most people don't understand is the artist is the one who directs the crowd. If you say, everybody stand up, they'll stand up. Everybody put your hands together, put your hands together. A lot of times they don't use that power.
That's right.
So you have mastered that, and I give you a big applause on that.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it, guys.
Can't get enough of American Idol?
Then have we got a solution for you.
Click to subscribe now.
And never miss the latest Idol clips, news, and information.